say brood loves wine. They shared a life together on life's tangled vine. Sworn to hold and to cherish in health and sickness too. Their love and admiration just grew and grew and grew. One day she surprised him with the words that made him cry. She called him a daddy and a tear rolled from his eye. It was on his heart was filled with joy when the angel he had married blessed him with a boy. Always at his side as his daddy's best friend, their love deep inside was one without end. When his son was only three, his daddy took his hand. He told his son that he had to leave. He didn't understand. He said he had to fight some war and he'd be back one day. His little heart was broken the day he went away. Time went slow since his daddy left. Each day seemed like years. The boy was all his. They often cried to sleep. They always prayed for Daddy, hoping he would safely keep. Always at his side as his daddy's best friend, their love deep inside was one without end. Then one day a knocking came at the kitchen door. It was some man in uniform. He wondered, what's this for? His last words were how he loved his wife and how he loved his son. It's been 60 years since Daddy left, and today he still cries when he sees someone in a uniform waving their goodbyes. He can't help wondering all the pain that has been